Hello, welcome back to another episode of XCOM with some mods. Kitty just woke up, just as I hit record, apparently. Hello. Circle around me, okay, that's cool. Alright, so we're taking out two biotics, and a grenadier, and a rookie. This is not ideal. Well, hello. Hi, how are you? I sit in my lap, okay. You can do that. I don't mind. So I guess we're just going to hit this one off.
That's the microphone.
I didn't remake you yet. Well, you know, you live on for this one as you are. Hello.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Begin.
Got word the aliens are hitting a resistance outpost with everything they've got.
All right.
And our people don't stand a chance against them. We're heading in to secure the
area. I wish I had a sharpshooter and a reaper on this one. That would be excellent. All right. We're very defensive on this one.
You've got no time to waste. Break cover and move to the extraction point on the double.
Oh. This is totally a different one than I was thinking of. Okay then. You don't have any of your abilities, you just have your shield. Okay, stop it. They're all over here, so let's just start running. More of them over there. Get moving.
Move.
Oh, careful. I don't need a grenadier on this mission at all. I should have taken another rookie.
Got it.
You up there. What? Who are you? Oh, I have control of somebody over here. See. Control over all these guys. I don't know if I've ever had that before. Well, you can move. We're definitely going to rename you and make you a real character. Yeah, we're going to move up slow. You don't even have a weapon. You're just a dude that's running. Or evac. All right, hold on. Hunker down. Hunker in spot. You do have a weapon.
Here I come.
Overwatch.
Done.
Overwatch. Oh, crap! Oh, not the warlock. Can enter Overwatch upon ending their turn. Great. Does not trigger Overwatch. Hey, it's better on him than the assassin. Increased damage from close range attacks. And adversary is to Reapers, which I don't have.
And I am your punishment.
Not going to be feeding you today, probably.
Just picked up a unique
Lost,
signature.
Go get him.
One of the chosen is here. That thing is only going to make trouble for us until we deal with it.
Go get him, Lost. Good job. Good hit. It's gonna take a while just for all the AI to go. You're a rock star. Can you be on my team? You are hired. Sophie, come join the team. You're hired. That was awesome. Don't piss off them. Leave the loss there. Shoot the sectoid. There's faceless too. And there's
Grade One, your team is compromised. We're picking up Advent response forces inbound on your position.
No problem, boss. Overwatch.
I'll be ready for him. I need you to move. Please and thank you. Bunker down. Bring the light machine gun over here. Overwatch that. Bunker. Keep you on Overwatch there. Bring you over here. Overwatch there. You're bullpup. I can get up. I don't like that position that well. I could bring you over here. Or even up here. Nice and close.
Understood. Moving out.
For some bullpup action.
Overwatch.
You can come over here.
Whatever.
Whatever drops over here should get messed up. Let's see how well that works. A bio captain and a soldier. Bio captain could be tough.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Yes.
Point. Well, he's down. Well, the trooper survived. Hey, I'll take that over the bio captain surviving. Crap!
Itself.
You guys suck now. All right, time to run. Lost, attack the advent. Sophie's going to work. Even hitting the faceless. That was a shot. You're gonna get hit by that lost. All right. First thing we're going to do is get you guys out of here. Yeah, you heard of that spectral rupture.
We've heard rumors about some kind of shapeshifters.
Now it's activated those. That was a mistake.
It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Attack the advent. I didn't put that mod in there that actually makes it a 50-50 instead of being weighted towards me. Maybe I did put that mod in here. I don't remember. I don't think I did. That was a mistake I made. I make those. I make a lot of those. All right, you gotta move. It should be out of range.
Let's move already.
Yeah, we gotta take that faceless down. You only do 2 damage. You can't actually take anybody down, so yeah, hit that faceless.
That
faceless. Oh, I control Sophie now. Hit that faceless. You can hunker. ~58% high cover. We can get rid of that high cover.
Position confirmed.
Now we got that fire out weapon.
Target disabled.
There will be a reckoning for all of your offenses against the Elders, Commander.
We're gonna bring you over here.
Whatever you say.
And you're gonna blow up anyway, so I'm gonna take out you. You should blow up anyways. I guess I could just trigger you now. No, we'll save it.
Moving to Overwatch. I can handle that.
Try to take him out.
Not even close.
Do we have a stock on that? We must.
No problem, boss.
All right, Daisy, you can do it. 58% on that faceless. Good hit. Oh crap, a stun lancer.
Lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Go in the building with the lost, please. He flew up in the air.
Not too shabby.
That was funny.
The lost are getting a lot closer to our position, Commander. Prepare for more incoming.
Back the advent. You attack the advent. You're not attacking the advent. Attack the advent. No, the other way. They're all activating now. I've had better missions. I have. You're still shooting that guy. All right, good hit. You can't kill him, unfortunately. Can't be too exposed because there's still that advent out here.
I can handle that.
Can you? Let's find out. A 63%? You handled it.
Not too shabby. Weapons burning ammo fast.
A 61%? Nope. Couldn't handle it.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
No, you didn't. Move you up a bit.
Finally.
We can't kill it. Oh, we can get damage on it.
Solid copy.
Finish him off.
Nailed him. Could use some ammo.
Keep shooting. Sophie, you monster. Oh, Sophie.
That's not good.
Hunker down. You can just book it.
On the move.
You need to catch up. I don't have my teleport. So get moving. No good cover. So Advent are hiding somewhere. No targets there. I have one target from here.
Whatever you say.
At least this isn't timed.
Impressed yet? Need a resupply? Oh yeah!
There you go. You just hunker. That's a you. And I guess you're going to stand in the open. Actually, you don't have any shots. So we're going to boogie. To nowhere. I guess the garbage can. Okay, guys, get him. Take the crap out of that stun lancer. Don't run at me. There's two guys right back there. I guess they haven't been activated yet, so. Really? Mess them up. Oh. Well, that didn't work. That worked. It hit. No, don't kill him. Idiot. Where's Sophie? Okay. Need to move you out of here. And bring you over here.
Tired of waiting around.
That's fine. Arp.
Who's keeping score?
Me. I am definitely keeping score. Yep. It's gonna be the Howler. Miss.
It's still moving.
I'm gonna winter spot if it can get you to move. Bunker. There we go. Oh,
I got nothing.
That was a big miss. Hit him with that scatter gun.
You know that was good. I'm all out. It's killing time.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, we're going to go for the Howler. Big five. We moved to here.
No problem, boss.
Hit that Howler. Good hit.
Not too shabby.
I don't want to kill him. I do want to kill him. Good hit!
You know that was good.
It was.
Died for the glory of the elders.
You have no targets. So you're going to move up.
Seems doable.
And you're going to hunker. And you're going to hunker. We're slowly making our way up. We are making progress.
Tired of waiting around.
Fire. I didn't have any good shots there. Let's reload. No targets, so I'm gonna have you move up.
Copy that.
Reload. You have targets. Kill him off. For him. They can't crit, so they're only ever going to do two. You can just hunker.
Those without faith will perish.
Overwatch. Not cool. Oh, here comes the Chosen. Oh, another zombie. Do your thing. We'll be leaving now. Don't worry, we're leaving. waste your Overwatch. And go kick him in the booty. First thing we're going to do is get these guys out of here. You go over there. You can go ahead and relocate over to there. Get a reload in. You can go over here. Oh, they're activated now. Get over here. Bunker. You are not in a good spot. You know, you can pull back over to here. All right, now my Amy needs to move. Put you over here. Now we can start rocking and rolling. Hit that spectral zombie. Get out of here.
My power cannot be compared to these lower forms of life.
Try more. Daisy, get out here into cover somewhere. Oh, you can go here now.
I'm going.
All right, show us what you got. With your, oh, God, you have a 58 aim. Not an impressive aim.
Missed.
Shoot this guy. Thank you.
X-ray neutralized.
You're so monotone. Let me kill you off. Because Sophie is a mad woman.
You see that? Out of rounds. Good to go.
And with that reload. Hit him. If Sophie don't miss. Okay, she missed one shot. Hit him. Good job, good job.
You know that was good.
Running dry.
It was. I'm going to move you over here.
I can handle that.
That's probably going to explode, isn't it? Move you over there. I think that's going to explode. Bring you over here.
Heading out.
Gonna have to hit you with that reload.
Back in.
You have shielding, you're fine. I'll bring you up here.
I'm all over it.
You are not very fast. Or maybe you are. You can go there. Bunker.
All right, I'll go.
Bring Alice up top. And she's got an 80 aim. 60% there. Let's do it. 2 points is 2 points. Am I getting these people? Here comes a sectoid. Okay, that's a whatever. Might start using grenades up there in that guy.
The elders have chosen me, just as they have chosen you, Commander. We are both destined to serve at their side, to bring their vision to this world and beyond.
That's the Elder's Warlock. All reports indicate he's nearly
not
as dangerous as they are when it comes to psionic capabilities.
Crap.
Dazed for four.
I shall be able to
I knew I was going
to
blow up. Well, you're right next to her, so you can go ahead and just revive
this
that.
Might sting.
Hit that little bastard.
Let's move already.
All right, Sophie. Sectoid. Come on, Sophie. We needed that. Alice, keep working on this trooper.
Something over here. You want some more?
The death of these subordinates will prevent nothing.
This guy's expendable. Hit him. Good hit. Good hit. Book it. I'm gonna get these guys to start booking it. All right, Carol.
Confirmed.
Bring you closer. That's a bit better. Got him. Thinking about doing that.
Seems doable.
Gonna bring a lot of lost. Would it be worth it? Can't even hook it in the window, so no. That's not gonna do anything.
I'm
going to Overwatch. Oh, wait, he doesn't trigger Overwatch, does he? Does not trigger Overwatch.
Finally!
What's suppression do? I just shoot him.
Negative damage.
They will serve me just as they serve my masters.
Oh, crap. Well, Overwatch will do something there.
Something. You see that one?
Scattergun is so good. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, crap. We're just gonna leave now. Oh, we're gonna lose Miyumi. We can't do that.
Are you ready to be redeemed?
Oh, I can do something there. Launch it. Run for it.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian contact.
Couple more out of here. Run. Don't want to shoot her. She is shielding too. Length of a beach. Where is Buttface at? They're in that corner, isn't he? Want that loot too. Dark blue moves. I'll be way open. I don't know if he actually uses a weapon. It's just Carol. Yes. In fact, I just did.
Let's move already.
Damn it.
Not good.
Cannot get eyes on with him at all. So I'm going to bait him.
Good to go.
Hey, look at me just sitting out here, not doing much of nothing. Press. Shoot him. Hit. Want my scatter gun back, damn it. You have a shot from up here. Take that high ground bonus. It's always worth it. You can be out here as bait. I'll also suppress you.
Copy that. Suppressing target.
Seems doable.
We're using grenades. Look it. We gotta get him down.
Enemies on the move! They're flanking us!
Mind control lost. Excellent. Now we can just run. To save the day.
That is not good.
No, that was terrible.
Reloading. Dropped him.
Do some damage. All right, Sophie. You are the living legend rock star.
How many is that now?
Out of ammo here.
I have no idea. A lot. He's down.
See that? The loss of these subordinates is as meaningless to me as it is to you.
Nowhere safe.
I'm going.
I don't want him to leave yet. Where's my, what's the intern button? I'll just go next altar. You can get out of here. No shot from there, though, damn it. Seventy-three there. And a miss.
I'll get him next time.
No, you won't.
Let's rock.
not get another grenade up in here? I need to move closer. Which I can't do right now. About that.
Did you see that one? I'm running low on ammo.
Get the stock.
Damage.
One point is one point. Your aim is absolute ass. I'll take the shot anyways. Never know. Could have hit.
Adjusting sights.
An artless strike.
Guess you can come over and pick up loot.
Heading there now.
Don't want to kill him. Intern.
The unknown enemy.
Another mind scorch.
Is within.
Commander, the situation just got worse.
Oh, crap.
Outposts are reporting enemy transports on the move across.
All right, it's just time to go.
I cannot hide for long. My power precedes me wherever I go.
You're out. Go over there for. I still do it from over here. Doesn't look like it. Okay. I'm gonna just keep shooting at him.
Not even close.
You lack conviction.
Get
I'm
out.
Going.
Keep shooting. We might get lucky.
Missed the target.
Let's do this.
If I take that shot, I could kill him. But then I'll have to reload and not get a shot here. But we're going to take this shot. Damn it. Break it out.
Solid copy.
Finally a hit. Sophie, can you get a shot from anywhere? You can get a shot from back here. May have you take that shot.
Here I come.
You can do it, Sophie.
Enemy is still up.
You let us down, Sophie.
Let's do this.
You have no shot, so you're just going to run.
What's over there?
And Naomi is just going to run.
I'm going.
We're going to intern.
They're fine. Has begun deploying their so-called priests into combat. Their implants provide significant enhancements to whatever latent psionic energy they may have once possessed.
Teleporting somebody. All right. That's fine. And a mind control?
Except
you've been mind controlled twice.
These insipid pests exist outside the realms of our conflict.
It's fine.
Ignorance
it's fine.
Them well here. I am nearly upon you.
Ready to go.
Got him.
Impressed yet?
I will rededicate myself to the Elder's vision. I will take this defeat as a sign that I must elevate myself to a higher stratum.
We've proven the Chosen can be hurt. Now we just have to work on putting them down.
You just need to go, because you can't do anything.
Aye.
Yes. In fact, he does want more, but he didn't get more.
Together.
That's all he got. Go, Sophie!
10-4.
Is it just Alice left? Go, Alice!
Solid copy!
Saved as many as we could.
That was rough,
Commander. We sent the
Chosen back to
their masters with a few scars to show for their effort. If they decide to face us again, we'll be ready.
40 of 48 enemies killed. MVP, Mimi. Kills for Daisy on her first mission. Two for Carol. All right. Continue.
And despite the destruction left in their wake, XCOM refuses to.
to let go of the ways of the old world. They will continue their wanton and reckless crimes until the entire world burns around them.
Sounds good.
We are grateful.
Let it burn.
The elders chosen are incredibly resilient. Despite our victory over them today, we still have much to learn if we wish to destroy them permanently.
Charge is good. Warp shot is also good, as is warp. Yeah, we'll take in charge. Mimi gets charged with the shotgun. Shredder. Always Shredder. We have to wait on you. Stock. I got two lockboxes. Seems safe to crack it open. Where? Used to be research.
You have done an outstanding job leading the
Resistance, Commander. I have. Naomi and Snow? Sure, we'll bond them. What the hell? Now, what will Daisy be? What is going on? We don't need sharpshooters. We could use a specialist. Or grenadier. Specialist. You're going to be our second specialist. Right? Apparently, maybe I screwed up. I have to check that. Maybe I didn't activate those other classes. Maybe I got to change like a force deck or something.
Advance officers might be more resourceful than your average trooper, but I doubt our forces will...
Uh-oh, cutscene.
May be redeemed.
Brady. Not now.
So, you would come to strike at me. I eagerly await
okay.
your arrival.
You can just shut up now. Blah, blah, blah. Increase region income. Don't want those supplies, though. Let's try to go
Avengers
get them supplies.
New course.
This will prove to have been an important breakthrough.
New research. Probably get the hybrid materials right now.
That is an important task, Commander.
Not really that important of a task.
Commander, we've got local resistance forces waiting to make contact.
Accept transmission.
The first move.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Yep. Lowering XCOM income. I don't like that. Resistance forces. Make supply drop by 50%. Ew. Armor to some of their soldiers in the field. Okay.
If you've got something new for us, Commander. My Reapers are up for taking on some additional orders.
Invisibility for the first two turns of battle while the squad remains concealed. That's kind of cool. And that's what we're going to take. Deploying soldiers. Okay. So we can go after Faction Hero. Soldiers required and a soldier to get plus one mobility. Templars we can't do yet. Hunt the Warlock we can't do yet. Or Soldier Bond, we get a plus 8 dodge. We should probably locate the faction. Who are we going to send? Well, in this one we're going to send a rookie. And for someone to get plus 1 mobility, oh, I just noticed I don't have the right screen here that shows me all their stats. I'll have to see if I can add that. I guess we'll do rookie Beth Martin can go. Ignore that for now because we're still working on this. Training complete. Carry on.
I was born of the Elder's own power, of their very essence, to serve as the greatest champion. For the gods have many children, but I am the true instrument of their will, and they instill in me an understanding of their gifts that
none
other can comprehend.
The resistance ring. Carry on. Okay. Clearing. They're both busy. That's fine. Your room. Here. Could do the training center. It's cheap. But the infirmary. Workshop should go here. Infirmary is in one of these places. Excavate. Yes, this will be training center.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit.
Oh, I know.
We don't have any capacity to spare. We which means we can't expand our facilities further.
This will prove to be an important step forward.
New research. We need alien alloys. Resistance communications.
There will be a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Okay. Okay. Whoa, that was fast. Yes, supply drop is next.
Avenger plotting new course.
Now, it's been many a day. Did they need the infirmary to get back? Is that necessary? Because that's kind of bull if it is. Because you're just wounded. And that is not you. What happened to your appearance? Did I not save it? I probably didn't save it. There's no status. And why he's not... I don't understand that. Either something's wrong with the mod, or I need to have the infirmary, which I will have to get working on forthwith. Training complete. We'll do increased region income. We're about to get a new mission. This episode's gone on for that long? Jeez. New mission starts now.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Didn't think we would get there. Inspired magnetic weapons.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
New orders, Commander?
New inventory. Here we go. How do I open it? Get a flashbang. How do I open the damn lockboxes?
I should see if any of the troops have been keeping count on alien kills. Might be a useful recruiting tool.
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
Hmm.
I must admit, having successfully completed the operation necessary to remove the Commander's implant,
I have to read up on some of these.
Possibility of examining another subject for comparison.
Commander. We can now work to establish contact with local resistance groups operating out of regions around the globe. Once we've collected sufficient intel to make contact, we'll need to scan the target region for the operative signal.
Yeah, well, we're going to make contact.
Setting course for West Africa.
That's important.
Attempting to establish local
and there it is.
Contact.
Oh, no, they're back.
You know them as they were. My kind were once the puppets of Athens, slaves to the elders' twisted vision. Now, slowly...
New covert action.
Our understanding of the elders' vision has grown, and now we must strike in new ways to crush their efforts.
Recruiting an engineer. Soldier to get plus 5 dodge. You. Fired soldier. You. And whatever. Get wounded.
We will work hand in hand with our new allies.
All right. You're already getting promoted? Oh, there's promote. Reflex.
We've had our suspicions, but before now we
wanted action on your next turn. Triggers one's permission.
Of clandestine advent facilities built up.
Renegade or using an system. Item no longer ends your turn.
Now that we've gotten word of this,
targeted by enemy fire automatically fire back with your bullpup once per turn.
About what we might find. They could be doing anything in there.
That doesn't sound bad. Return fire. We got Beth. Who is becoming an Akimbo.
Using.
Shut up. And you are becoming, I guess, a Ranger.
The Ranger, sir.
I already have more people than I need. I just need you and you out of whatever limbo you're in. Irritating.
Commander, we have a priority.
There we go.
Message.
Hello, Commander. It would seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
We're tracking the alien's progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
All right, let's keep going. Target acquired. Review target.
The next operation will put us right in the middle of chosen
destroy an alien relay for a bunch of supplies.
There's a good chance they'll show up to interfere,
after
so we
that.
Should plan accordingly.
Advent will defend the mission objective with multiple reinforcements.
Setting course for East Africa.
Great. All right. So it wants us to take out specialist, a skirmisher, specialist. I think we need 2 specialists on this. Could be underground. It might not be underground. Take our sorcerer. He looks really weird. We'll try to fix him. Didn't mean to do that. Do I went through. Hold on. Let's just kill everybody off here. Start from square one. All right. We'll take our specialist. We'll take our Reaper. These two are tired. We'll take our Biotic. And Akimbo? Sure. We'll try it. Unequipped barracks. Alright, you're fine. The old assault rifle. Your ball pup could turn into a scatter gun. And give you a stock. All right, this will be what we're going to run with on the next one. So, hey, catch you next time. Have a good one. Bye.